passes other than the family home, investment properties. Well, they're taxed now. We've got the bright line test. Businesses, shares, farms, as I understand it, land under commercial buildings, agricultural, industrial, leasehold land, those sorts of things. Now, look, I have no idea why you would want to tax people's savings more than what they are taxed now, or tax small business after the owner has slogged away all their life to build up a bit of equity.